So here's the...
So there's the 670G.
T-pump with the clip on the back.
Okay.
And there's a tab at the top that you lift up gently and slide the clip up. And it removes.
All right.
And on the bottom of the clip, there's a little ridge here. And that ridge has been made to fit the battery cap slot. And then screw it.
There we go. Cool. So. Great. Thanks.
You bet.